Hi everyone, my name is Rumen Chervenkov. I'm managing partner and DOP in Redmark Studios in Dubai. I'm based in Dubai since 97. The main clients of Redmark Studios are McDermott, Ford Motor Company, Panasonic. The idea behind this project, we were planning to shoot specific video for the divider. In that time we had like a number of projects with Ford Motor Company, so luckily we managed to get hold of one of the Mustangs. The Mustang is a beautiful car. I mean, it has a very aggressive look. I've been observing this vehicle since a very long time. For this project, we're using our travel kit of lights, which is the minimum light that we have in the studio. And since we're using the 800 and shallow depth of field, we don't need a lot of light. When you look at it, the kit, we've been using a total of 880 watts of lights. It took us 2.5 days together with my assistant to put everything together and to shoot the video. The market is changing rapidly. The cameras are very compact. It gives you the ability to move much faster. The social media changed drastically. The whole work, before we had a lot of time to develop storyboards, a lot of time to sit and discuss the final result of the videos. Now the clients, more and more they're expecting the turnover of the jobs to be much quicker. Of course they're expecting also the final result to be much closer to the TV commercials. Using reflecting lights, it's a blessing and curse. From one side, the reflecting light, it can give you these beautiful reflections which will help you to describe the shape of the object. On another side, the reflecting light is out of control. So you have to be very precise when you're working with the light, and the dedolights are perfect for that. I've been using dedolights since 97. Since then, the dedolights are present on every set. Dedolights are an unreplaceable tool. They give you great precision and control of the light.